Welcome to the official video for my camping slash backpacking trip in the Shenandoah National Park. And I know what you're thinking. Brian, you're not in the Shenandoah National Park. You're in your apartment. And that's because, starting with a quick disclaimer, it's the first time ever using this camera, and I was a total idiot. I didn't think that the audio of the camera would be muffled by the protective waterproof case that I kept it in for the entire trip. So all the audio is ruined. So I'm just gonna do some narration and put some text on the screen to help you figure out what's actually going on. But I'll let the video do the rest of the work. So enjoy. Here's a little bit about the trip. We got here Friday afternoon. We're going to do a quick hike at Dark Hollow Falls. Then we're going to backpack to an Appalachian Trail shelter and spend the night there. We're going to catch the sunrise at the top of Hawksbill Mountain. Then we're going to do another quick hike on Saturday, set up the campsite, and just relax the second night. Yeah, I hope it gets better with time.
I was born in 67, the year of Sergeant Pepper, and all you experienced into a suburb of heaven. Yeah, and it should have been forever. It all seemed to make so much sense. But after a while, you realize time flies. And the best thing that you can do is take whatever comes to you. Cause time flies. Thank you. Luck is all you make it. You just reach out and take it. Now let's dance a while. She said nothing ever happens if you don't make it happen. And if you can't laugh then smile. But after a while, you realize time flies. And the best thing that you can do is take whatever comes to you. Time flies. And laughing under summer showers. Still the way I see you now.
was always saying that the devil may care, that you're lost and can't be found. But now you've got to think, and we'll drive the coast from town to town. You keep trying to leave, but the car keeps getting down. You was always sleeping like the day before noon, cause you're living on another one's time. Yet once again we let out at dawn to skip the warden's fine. I said, isn't that like stealing? You said, to steal is just to find. Ooh, you like to get to where you can't turn back. We should not be. Oh, I believe that does it for you. Well, that does it for me. That anything that happens is no worse than anything else. That every moment matters and that truth can be your wealth. Yes, every moment, good or bad, in and of itself. You was always saying where your kid come from. They was hard, but they was right. Then someone had an accident. We said, oh, what a pitiful sight. Said someone flipped a pickup truck and we heard that someone had died. To get to where you can't turn back, where you should not be. Oh, I believe that does it for you. Well, that does it for me. Oh, you like to get to where you can't turn back, where you should not be. Does it?